Welcome children, welcome to your EVS class. The name of the topic is The Valley of Flowers, class 4 EVS. Introduction. The Valley of Flowers. Where is the Valley of Flowers situated? Things in our house which have designs of flowers made on them. Madhubani painting. Identify the flowers. Flowers which grow on trees, bushes, creeper and on water. Let us look closely. Parts of a flower. Uses of flowers. Land to locate the following states: Uttarakhand, Bihar and UP. In the hills of Uttaranchal, now Uttarakhand, there is a place where there are flowers everywhere. This place is called the Valley of Flowers. Look at this pink circle in Indian political map. This state is called Uttarakhand. In some places, one sees red flowers blooming on bushes, while in others one finds white flowers peeping out between the stones. There are wide areas carpeted with the brightest yellow flowers. And suddenly elsewhere, blue flowers shining like tiny stars between the grass. All this seems like a beautiful dream. Uttaranchal mein hai ye the Valley of Flowers. बहुत अच्छे ब्यूटीफुल जगह है, हेवन ऑन अर्थ है, ये देखने के लिए बहुत सुंदर है और बहुत कलर वैरायटी ऑफ फ्लावर्स हम लोग देख सकते हैं। हाउ मेनी डिफरेंटली कलर्ड फ्लावर्स हैव यू सीन? यू मस्ट हैव सीन रेड, येलो, ब्लू, पिंक, पर्पल, व्हाइट एंड ऑरेंज फ्लावर। आर देयर एनी थिंग्स इन योर हाउस व्हिच हैव डिजाइंस ऑफ फ्लावर्स मेड ऑन देम लाइक क्लॉथ, शीट्स, वॉसेस? Yes, there are many things in our house that have designs of flowers. These are curtains, bed sheets, pillow covers, carpets, dresses, tiles, etc. Next, we are going to see about Madhubani painting. The design in the picture is called Madhubani. It is a very old form of folk art. Madhubani painting originated from Madhubani district of Bihar. It is very old form of folk art. These paintings are made out of paste of powdered rice in which natural color has been mixed. Madhubani painting Bihar mein Madhubani district mein banate hain. Bahut old form folk art hai ye. Ye wall painting pehle log mitti ke walls mein karte the aur bahut sara natural color use karte the. Look at this red color in Indian political map. This state is called Bihar. The paintings show human beings, animals, trees, flowers, birds, etc. Turn out your textbook, page number 86. Identify the following flowers and write their names. First one, hibiscus, rose, sunflower, marigold, champa or wood rose, jasmine, tulsi, night queen or raat ki rani, dahlia. Children, now identify these flowers and write their names in your book. Give names of two flowers which grow on trees: gulmohar, golden shower tree. Give names of two flowers which grow on bushes: rose, hibiscus. Give names of two flowers which grow on creepers: morning glory, rangoon creeper. Grow on water: lotus, water lily. Bloom only at night: brahmakamal, raat ki rani or night queen. Bloom in the day and close at night: tulip, poppy. Flowers we can recognize by their scent: rose, jasmine. Are there any trees or plants which never have any flowers? Aap log aise plants or trees ko dekha hai kya? बिल्कुल उसमें फ्लावर्स नहीं होते हैं। यस, फर्न्स एंड मनी प्लांट। children, now we are going to see about the parts of flower. Which flower is this? Hibiscus. The colorful part of the flower is called petals. How many petals are there in the hibiscus? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The green part is called sepals. This is sepals. The male part of the flower is called stamen. It has filament and anther. The female part of the flower is called pistil. It has stigma, style and ovary. Hope you understood the part of the flower. Let us look closely. Parts of a flower. A flower has the following main parts: colorful part, petals, green part, sepals, stamen and pistil. Stamen, the male part of the flower, has anther and filament. Pistil, the female part of the flower, has stigma, style and ovary. So many uses. Flowers are even eaten. What are the uses of flowers? We will see one by one. In Uttar Pradesh, Firoza and Neelma enjoy eating a vegetable made of kachnar flowers. In Kerala, Yamini wants her mother to cook her a vegetable made of banana flowers. Mamta and Oma, who are from Maharashtra, love pakoras made of sajan flowers. Uttar Pradesh mein kachna flowers, Kerala mein banana flowers, Maharashtra mein sajan ke flowers use karte hain. We use pumpkin flower to make pakoras. Flowers in medicine. Flowers are used to make many medicines as well as, example, hibiscus, periwinkle, marigold. Colors from flowers. Colors are made from many flowers like marigold, zinnia, etc. These colors can also be used to dye cloth. Colors se bahut sara festival hum log manate hain, holi bhi manate hain. Natural color hum log flowers se bana sakte hain. Colors also made from rose and hibiscus flower. Granny's recipe. Olden days से बहुत सारा recipes हम लोग flowers से बना रहे हैं. Cosmetics के लिए भी हम लोग flowers को use कर सकते हैं. Granny's recipe: mix equal part of rose water and glycerin. Fill this in a bottle. Add a few drops of lemon juice. In winters, use this mixture on your skin. Your skin will not crack or dry. ग्लिसरीन एंड रोज वाटर को इक्वल अमाउंट में लेना है और इसको एक बॉटल में लेके उसमें फ्यू ड्रॉप्स ऑफ लेमन जूस डालना. इतर, सेंट और परफ्यूम. हैव यू एक्सपीरियंस्ड द स्मेल ऑन ओपनिंग अ स्मॉल बॉटल ऑफ इतर? डू यू नो इवन अ स्मॉल बॉटल ऑफ इतर इज मेड फ्रॉम लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स. स्मॉल बॉटल परफ्यूम बनाने के लिए बहुत सारा फ्लावर्स को यूज करना पड़ेगा. द कन्नौज डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन उत्तर प्रदेश इज फेमस फॉर इतर. चिल्ड्रन लर्न टू लोकेट द स्टेट उत्तर प्रदेश इन इंडियन पॉलिटिकल मैप. ट्रक लोड्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स आर ब्रॉट फ्रॉम नेबरिंग एरियाज फॉर दिस पर्पस. इतर, रोज वाटर, केवरा वाटर आर प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स हियर. थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल इन कन्नौज आर एंगेज्ड इन दिस वर्क. उत्तर प्रदेश में कन्नौज डिस्ट्रिक्ट में आम देखने से बहुत सारा ट्रक लोड्स लेके आती है फ्लावर्स का. इससे इत्र बनता है, परफ्यूम, केवरा वाटर और रोज वाटर भी बनाते हैं और बहुत सारे लोग एंगेज रहते हैं ये वर्क करने के लिए. फ्लावर्स यूज्ड इन डिफरेंट ओकेशंस एंड फेस्टिवल्स. फ्लावर्स को हम लोग डिफरेंट ओकेशन में भी यूज करते हैं, फेस्टिवल्स में भी यूज करते हैं. इंडिपेंडेंस डे, रिपब्लिक डे, ओणम, दुर्गा पूजा, काली पूजा, इवन वेडिंग, घर को सजा करने के लिए और ब्राइड को सजने के लिए भी हम लोग बहुत सारा फ्लावर्स को यूज करते हैं. स्पेशली लिलीज, रोजेस, जैस्मीन्स यूज करते हैं. रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल वी यूज मेरीगोल्ड, हाइबिस्कस, वेडिंग रोज, जैस्मीन, बर्थडे रोज, ट्यूलिप. Who are flower sellers or florist? People who sell flowers are called flower sellers or florist. What are the different flowers that they sell? They sell different flowers like rose, jasmine, dahlia, marigold, tulip and lotus. Where do they bring these flowers from? They bring these flowers from gardens. Why do people buy flowers? People buy flowers for various purposes like decoration, worship, and to give them to others. Write the name of flowers that are used making garland and bouquet. हम लोग बुके और गार्लैंड बनाने के लिए क्या क्या फ्लावर्स यूज करते हैं. जैस्मीन, रोज, लिली. फॉर डेकोरेशन रोज, मेरीगोल्ड. फॉर कुकिंग पम्पकिन, बनाना, कचनट फ्लावर. मेकिंग मेडिसिन तुलसी, पेरीविंगल, हाइबिस्कस. मेकिंग सेंट रोज, जैस्मीन. मेकिंग नेचुरल कलर हाइबिस्कस एंड मेरीगोल्ड. Children, hope you understood this lesson, the value of flowers. If you want to be happy for a lifetime, be a gardener. Flowers lift the spirit and refresh the soul. So, children, sow a seed. Thank you.